Sacramento grieves for mass shooting victims as police search for more suspects. Sacramento County's district attorney says a man arrested in connection with the shooting has not been charged with homicide and more arrests are expected.